When I recommend the vaccine to the parent, it's important for them to feel that they can trust me for vaccine advice and that I want what's best for their child the same way that they do as well. I let them know that I would vaccinate my own child with this vaccine, and I will do that when he comes of age next year, and that I recommended it for my nieces and nephews as well. It's important that they feel that they can come to me with any question and that I will give them an honest answer.